got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You know, every time I come into Louisville, I'm disgusted. And I'm not picking on Louisville in this because it's everywhere, it's the same thing. Probably moving too fast for you to see the trash. You can see little bits going by. It's everywhere. Everything is trashed. And I'm not calling out a street or picking out a side of town because I've been waiting for 15 minutes to pick a spot that was average. Dirty. And it's all the same, good side of town, bad side of town, doesn't matter. There's fucking trash everywhere. Look at that. It's disgusting and vile. And we're a bunch of fucking useless bastards. Look, how's that? Oh, yeah, there's a whole bag full of trash right there in that one block. How's this? Can you see the bits flying by? You see this trash everywhere? Okay, and I know, all kinds of comments, right? Kevin, it's the same everywhere. Settle down. That's the fucking point. That's the point. And you expect me and the other advocates and activists to wake up, defend the country, save our fucking asses, and you people can't even hang on to your own fucking trash until you're at the proper receptacle. Nor can you come across some of this trash and take the fucking time out of your life to simply pick it up. I don't give a fuck if it's not yours. It's on your earth. Vile and disgusting, shameless, jellyfish, spineless, dirty, gross, did I mention vile and disgusting bastards? Good Lord. Okay, part two, human beings, dirty, vile, disgusting bastards. Because I don't think I quite explained. I'm so pissed off at this. And it's everywhere. I know it is. I don't know why I'm suddenly yelling about it today. I've had enough. I've had enough. We have a country to reclaim. We have children to feed. All this injustice going around. And we're fighting, some of us, fighting endless hours. Cry about working an 8-hour day. Try filling my shoes, the amount of time I spend working for other people. And I'm not patting myself on the back because I owe y'all many years of being asleep and being everything that I was then. So I'm not asking for anything special out of this. I'm just asking you to pick up your fucking trash. Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I know at this speed you can't see what I'm seeing. But this is part three of you vile, disgusting bastards. If you can't even clean up your roadsides, America, you cannot take back control of the country from the current illegal regime. There is fucking trash everywhere. We're in the country. It's scattered along the roadsides. It's everywhere. Yeah, oh, yeah, see? Cigarette. Yeah, another thing. This is ridiculous. It's disgusting. Nobody gives a fuck anymore. How do we ever turn this country around?